being painfully slow, I open up the hole diameter a bit. It's almost very slow. And then I pressurized the bottle with a tire pump. It's been sitting for a few hours. I went and did something different. I wonder if we got thicker. Tire pump. To make a mount for this camera so I can get a better slow filling up.